Welcome to Merlins Ears. We're here today at Chessington World Adventures. Our main purpose of coming here today is so that we can renew our Merlin passes for the next year and also to get Harry's ride access pass validated. They have made some changes to that now. It used to be that the ride access pass was only valid for 1 year. It's now valid for two, which is fantastic, and it just saves you a bit of hassle at the beginning of each season having to queue up to get the passes done. We've just done that now. We had to wait probably about half an hour, but once we got to the front it was really straightforward. We showed a letter from Harry's school to confirm the reason for having the pass. So that's all done now, which means of course we won't have to queue so much for the rest of the season. The ride access pass here at Chessington is valid for Fort Park and Alton Towers as well, so it's really fantastic. Next stop is going to be the Merlin Pass Hub, so we can get our passes sorted out. Doesn't seem to be much of a queue there at the moment, so hopefully that will be done pretty quick. And I think the first stop of the day is going to be Room on the Broom.
Yeah,
because last time we came it was shut, which was a real shame, so we really want to try and get on Room on the Broom today. We're just going to wait for Neil to get off the rattlesnake and we'll get our passes sorted out, and here's to another year of adventures. Yay!
I want to tell you a story about a witch who loses her hat, her bow, and her wand. And about all the new friends she meets on her journey. Oh, I think we're missing someone. Ah, there you are, cat. Are you two making a spell?
Yes.
My goodness! Everybody, get down! That was close!
The witch had a cat and a very tall hat and long ginger hair, which she wore in a plait.
Fireflies, and see if he will give it back.
Oh my God.
into a bog.
It's my madness and my wish.
Set with a grin.
Point something! Everyone! Throw something in! It's all safe, it's all sound, it's
on the broom. We use Harry's ride access pass. We are on within about 10 minutes. The main queue is about an hour long, so the ride access pass has really come into play today as it's a busy bank holiday Monday. So first experience of Room on the Broom, Harry, what do you think?
It's good, yeah, I like it.
Yeah? Yeah, it was really fantastic actually. It tells obviously the story of the book, but it's a really cool special effects food there. It's much more different than I thought it was going to be to Hocus Pocus Hall. So yeah, definitely recommend Room on the Broom. So we just stopped off for a bit of lunch at the Smokehouse. It's one of our favourite places to eat, and to be honest, it's the only one we could all agree on today. So I'm just going to flip the camera around, show you the menu, and Neil's just gone up to get the food, so when that gets here, we'll give you a quick overview of the food as well. So because I'm not particularly hungry, I'm going to go for one of the kids' meals. I'm getting the chicken tenders, and Harry's getting the hot dog. I think Neil's going to choose when he gets up there. And that's the bar menu as well. Okay, so that's my kids' meal, chicken tenders and chips, nice chunky chips there. Quite a good portion size as well. And here's Harry's. He hasn't unwrapped his hot dog yet, but he's just got a basic hot dog and chips as well. The kids' meal comes with a piece of fruit. And they also get drinks. Neil's gone to get the drinks now. And Neil looks like he's gone for some kind of pulled pork burger with macaroni cheese. Nice. Tiger Rock, fantastic. I've got a soggy bottom now though. And we did actually get the ride photo. It's not something we usually do because obviously we're in and out of the parks all the time. But it's nice to get Harry on a ride like that because he's not the best about getting on the log flume rides, but we managed to get him on today. So I'll put the picture that we bought in here. Just to buy one ride photo is £10, but you do again get discount with the Merlin pass. We paid £8 for the ride photo, which isn't too bad. We probably only get one or two ride photos a year. We're just heading into Wild Asia now, so I think we might try and go on a monkey swinger. So if I thought I was wet after Tiger Rock, look at me now. Absolutely soaked after monkey swinger. Let me just flip the camera around and show you Neil, because he got it a lot worse than I did. Oh dear. He's not impressed. What did you think of that ride, Harry?
Yeah, I like it.
Excellent.
Brilliant, yeah. Hello everyone.
Hi. Now Charlie, I promised you we would go on another adventure again. And that is exactly why we're here today.
I'm
done for the day. We've had a fantastic time at Chessington. The weather has been beautiful, and considering that it's the May Bank holiday, I really thought it'd be a lot busier than it was. I mean, the queues were kind of 45 minutes to an hour, but over the weekend I did see they were kind of 2 hours and upwards. So yeah, I think we're glad we came today rather than over the weekend. We finally got Room on the Broom done. Fantastic ride. We actually got about maybe 9 or 10 rides done today, so really good going. We've got our Merlin passes sorted. Harry's ride access pass is done. So here's to another year of adventures. Thank you for joining us on this adventure, and we'll see you again soon. Bye.